passive for some 3 weeks. We've talked yet to resolve the issue.
Experts say solar flares this weekend may disrupt cell phone communications.
Experts.
Problems can...
Attorney for the family talked to reporters after the press conference today.
The price of oil hit yet another record.
A devastating fire burns out of control in the Gulf. That story leads our headlines at the top of the hour. Plus all the latest world news at midnight on October 15th.
81.
Tonight in the Gulf of Mexico, an explosion on a soon-to-be decommissioned oil rig triggered a fire which burned for 3 hours before it was extinguished. Officials don't yet know the exact cause of the explosion, but believe a malfunction in the cooling system may have been at fault.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Drew Griffin in for Rick Sanchez. Let's get right to the breaking news, which is not good. It's the Gulf of Mexico. The oil rig that exploded, this incredible video, that oil rig has now sunk. 8,000 barrels of oil leaking per day. The Coast Guard still searching for 11 missing people. Ali Velshi is going to join me just in a second. We're going to talk about financials. We're talking about oil capping, getting rid of that. But first, let's talk about the real disaster here, which is the 11 crew members who are missing from that oil rig.
The Coast Guard is searching in the Gulf of Mexico this morning for survivors from an oil rig explosion and fire. The rig is located 52 miles off the Louisiana coast. The blast was reported at 10 o'clock local time last night. There were 126 workers on board. Most are safe. At least 11 still missing and 7 injured.